Yo people from the Iron Market with the David on the Hypixel. We are playing on the map Herobrine. And it seems like we are... Okay, they have a little bit more lives than us. But hopefully that won't make any problems. I will go for a nuke, like always. So hopefully that will be able to be reached. If people don't leave, suddenly. Come on, give me the kill, give me the kill, hell yeah. Okay, my ender had saved me, that's good. Already got 4 kill coins. Oh, don't run into the watermark. That's no good idea. Seems like they want to spawn kill us for some reason. Oh god. Okay, I see somebody in the trees. Can I hit him from here? Yes, I can. That's good. Very, very good. God, Jesus. Okay, at least one guy of us has a nuke already. It means that he's doing very well. But not so good if the enemy has one. Like Dungeons and Dragons. God, getting immediately spawn killed. That's no fun. Okay, got him, nice. And then I got hit from dragons again. And another Chinook. I think the nukes will go ham in this episode. And of course, I get hit again. This is sometimes the problem with paintball. People really can spawn kill you, even if you don't want to. Like, some maps don't do that, which is good. But some others do have that, that you can spawn kill them. That's sometimes very annoying, like this. Because you don't even get the chance. Look at this! This is just insane! Okay, at least he has a nuke, so that most of the enemies will be able to get away from us. But then of course a nuke will be activated from enemies. So it will have no matter. Come on, hit them. No. Yeah, I have no clue what the hell's going on, but winning is not something that we will do. Jeez, look at how far the fucking range is on the strong arm. Yeah, I think it should... I could say it's just better to camp in or fucking spawn, but that doesn't matter even with nuke. Look at this, that's just bullshit. Where's strong arm? I'm just gonna go and use... Oh my god, fucking hell. Yeah, that's just bullshit sometimes. Like, whenever you are just out of the spawn, you get immediately hit yet again. So, whatever you do, you'll be stuck in spawn forever and ever. Okay, just hit them in that way. Then I saw too late that my fucking strong arm was expired. Great. That's how we lose. This bandit might save me. Yeah. There's no way in hell they'll be willing. Anyways, I will leave this episode right here, so please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and see you next video. Bye!